everyone. The weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we have live J1 action coming right up for you. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
The initial 11 today for the hosts.
Well, 4-4-2 is a good formation if it's played well. It covers most of the bases defensively, and if you can then rotate your positions when you regain possession, you can also be fluid in attack. Let's hope we see that today.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
And the game begins. Playing with purpose and control. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Trying to deliver it accurately. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. Corner kick played in. There it is! The opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made!
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Going well. but really sticking to their task defensively. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Nagai. On the ball, Diego Oliveira. Might be a chance here. And a goal! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this, because the interplay around the box is wonderful. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Abe. Ogawa. Takuya Aoki. Chance to do damage. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
The ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Nakamura. Now, what can they do from here? Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Moving the ball effectively. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. Robbed them. Well, it could be on for him here. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And the cross smuggled away. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Take it away.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Could be a chance to break here. And let's give credit to the defending. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Getting in there to intercept. Can they hit on the break? Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Abe. Getting in there to take it away. And it's gone behind for the corner. And over it comes. Well, no end product. They've got it now. What can they do? Really good challenge. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Getting the better of his opponent. Crossing into the middle. Defended well. Really good high press. Teammate in support. Real chance. And it's in. All square again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Well, you've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Aoki. Kimoto. Abe. Precise ball movement. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Nakamura. The cross is on. A very timely interception. Ryoya Ogawa. Aoki. Diego Oliveira. Well, fine use of the ball. Adayulton. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Nara. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. But they took care of the situation defensively. Takuya Aoki. Bodies forward and the break looks on. This looks promising. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Space and time for the cross. Pressing high to win the ball. Veering in field here. It's got to be! And a goal to re-establish their advantage! Just look at the celebrations!
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Nakamura. Well, can they prize them open now? Using his physical strength to shield it. Going well. And they could face difficulties here. Cuts it back. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Adailton. Abe. Adailton. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And he could really get at the opposition. But they dealt with the threat posed. Diego Oliveira. Could be troublesome. And possibilities here. Cuts it back. And a very good challenge. Nakamura. It's a neat move. Read it superbly to take back possession. Really closing him down. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
And the game begins. Who's going to get on the end of it? Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Trying to deliver it accurately. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. Corner kick played in. There it is, the opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made. Nagai. And a goal! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind. Takuya Aoki. Chance to do damage. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Teammate in support. Real chance. Veering in field here. It's got to be. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Might really be able to trouble them here. A chance to whip it in. On you go, says the referee. Advantage. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Good physical play. This could level it. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Kensuke Nagai. On the ball, Diego Oliveira. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, I must say, he acquitted himself well under pressure. Went in strongly, decisively. Diego Oliveira. Kensuke Nagai. Surely! Full credit, wonderful stop.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Might be able to set up the chance. Big opportunity. And not cleared away properly. Plays it back. Can they get in behind them?
Well, the crowd have been quiet, but they...
And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty and a yellow card.
Time for a change then. Chance to equalise here. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale.
Well, here we can see it again, and he's done well to read the intentions, but just can't get a touch on it as it sails over him. So close to being a fantastic stop.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. Nagatomo.
Well, it's been such a good game so far. Chances and goals at both ends, and all played at a great tempo. It's certainly been a good watch.
Intercepting it intelligently. Nakamura. Spot on with that tackle. Good strength to keep the ball. Oh, a nice looking pass. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
delivering it. Not really the ideal clearance. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager is furious. It's just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level, if you keep doing that, you're going to get punished. It's just not good enough.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And let's give credit to the defending. Kimoto. Nagatomo. Aoki. Hirotaka Mita. Nagatomo. Yasuki Kimoto. Aoki. Nagai. Tanaka. And the right place to cut out the pass. Well, the attack looks promising. In position, and the keeper diving to thwart him. Played over and running through to the keeper. Now can they counter clinically? Well, the ball lost here. And into the last 20 minutes. Nagatomo. Aoki. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. It's looking promising. And that's sound goalkeeping. He's driven in the corner. Will it be? And possibilities here. So a goal kick is what's coming up here.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes. And you sense another goal is coming. They are really looking to finish it off now.
Well, possibilities inside the box. Could be dangerous. Cuts it back. Well, Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, they keep the ball moving. And space for the cross. Strong play here on the shielding front. Cutting the ball back. A big opportunity. And it's there for him. He had to react and did. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. And they will make the change now. Can someone get on the end of this? And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Doing well to keep possession. And take it away. Down by a goal, this could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Well, high quality defending. Diego Oliveira. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Abe, on the ball, Diego Oliveira, Takuya Aoki. This could finish it. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response.
Well, here it is again. The little 1-2 starts it all off, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Kamura. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Really well played pass. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can they keep it going? And it might be. That is a tackle and a half. And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. Using his strength to shield the ball. Nakamura. shielding the ball superbly. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. In it goes to rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best in every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positive, Stuart.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
Takuya Aoki. Chance to do damage. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Teammate in support. Real chance. Veering in field here. It's got to be.